don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking he could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.